Welcome back. A couple quick headlines for you. A political dummy hanging from a tree in Tennessee is sparking outrage. The doll was wearing a dunce cap and a shirt with GOP written on it. Signs under it had Marsha crossed out, referring to Congressman and Senate candidate Marsha Blackburn, followed by the quote, "Stop the hate." Police are looking for those responsible.